duty buckaroonies, you know, big gumdrop back at it. Today we're doing a catch and cook. I got some deer loin, deer steak, backstraps, whatever you want to call it, and I'm gonna be trying to make some fajitas out of it. We got the vegetables right here, and then mom already had made the Spanish rice for us, so that's all I got for you guys right now. We're just gonna get to cooking. So I rinsed off a little bit of the excess blood that was on the deer loins, and then I just did what my version of a little dry rub is. What I put on it was Misty's all-purpose seasoning, Grill Mates brown sugar bourbon, Best Choice chili powder, and then some parsley flakes, and that's how it's looking. Now that I got that dry rub done, I'm gonna go outside and start prepping the griddle, the cook surface that we're gonna be using, and then we're gonna start rolling on it. What I just put on right here, these are called grill grates. I'm gonna be cooking the steak on here. The advantage of this is I will be able to get the same type of a temperature for a cooked surface all around here. And then this allows me to just get right underneath it and flip it. It'll still give me the sear marks on the steak that I'm wanting without having to worry about putting it on a grill and the grease dripping down into fire and then getting those flare ups. So this is what we're gonna be running. And then on this side, this is where we're gonna cook all of our vegetables. So this is the vegetables mixed with the meat, and then we got the Spanish rice. Thank you to Naomi for helping me out, and there's the tortillas. After I get done cleaning up, I'll give you guys an update as far as where everything went wrong and all that good jazz, but that's all I got for y'all right now. I'm gonna tell you guys what happened before I go make my plate. So basically, we tried to put it on the grill grates, right? Grill grates didn't get hot enough. Then tried to go put it on the grill. Figured out that the other propane tank didn't work. So then came back over here, and while I was figuring that out, I tried to switch this propane tank, saw wasp nests in the top of the grill, so I shut that, came back over here, hooked the propane tank back up, tried to just cook it on this side. They weren't cooking that good. So then we went into the house. And we came in here, put it on the griddle. After I got it on the griddle, Naomi helped out, threw the vegetables on there, and we got it all done. This is what my plate looks like. Got a little bit of everything on it. Put some sauce on it as well.
How's it taste?
It's pretty good.
Bailey, how's it taste?
Amazing.
Jordan, you haven't tried it yet. Caleb, have you tried it yet?
Yeah.
How's it taste?
Fucking phenomenal.
How's it taste?
Delicious.
How's it taste?
Delicious. Great.
Good?
Yeah.
Good.
The video was a little bit all over the place, but I appreciate you guys for hanging with me, sticking with it. hopefully next time it's a little bit of a simpler process getting this all done, but that's all I got to say for you guys right now. Big gumdrop out.